Okay, it's been, I'm sure you'll agree with me that it's been really a vintage year for the Saturday evening concert. We always have a great concert. It's really been great. It's just so fantastic to hear all the different sorts of music you can play on the harmonica. It's just a miracle. So thanks once again to all the artists who've performed before. And we've got someone here now to bring to the show to the open end that we've been trying to get to come to the NHL festival for weeks, literally weeks, lots of weeks. And you can't really kind of compartmentalise Rory. He's I wouldn't know how to start to describe what he does. You might as well just listen to him play. But he's left his guitar behind, which is a great act of self-sacrifice. Because he's just a fantastic multi-instrumentalist. Spoons player, storyteller, troubadour, thoroughly wonderful chap. And he can play a bit of harmonica as well. So can we give it up for Rory McLeod? Indian tune called India Mataya,
which means murdered Indian. I've been dedicating that to the American Indian movement for a good few years now. I called in a Pelosi Act, an imprisoner in the States, so-called terrorist charges. But anyway, it's a bit like FBI. But anyway, Baksheesh Tanks, here we go, it's travelling. So it was your trouble to get here. And we've all got maybe have to say goodbye tomorrow as well, so there's another song there, Gary song. So travelling song. That's what I was walking around travelling to do. I can get outside, it doesn't take too long. And Baksheesh.
Tea in my shed, I drank TNT in a place called home. Happy I am, I come all this way to give love to my mum.
Happy I am, I come all this way to give love to my mum. Happy I am.